Hey guys, Lost Wolf here, and welcome back to Star Wars Republic Commando. Alright, this is where we left off. Advance to the core ship. Now that the foundries are offline, Delta Squad must proceed through hostile territory and gain entry to a nearby Separatist vessel. Somewhere aboard are the launch codes for the entire core ship fleet. Okay, let's do it.
Deltas, there's a large anti-air turret up ahead. This is as close as I can get you to your target. Good luck.
Thank you.
Delta,
appreciate it.
A few clicks down this canyon is a disabled droid core ship. We need you to infiltrate the core ship and retrieve its launch codes, giving us the edge we need to halt the evacuation of the Separatist fleet. Advance via the canyon and effect entry any way you can.
Any intel on enemy forces in this area?
The core ship is protected by a large anti-air turret. Initial scans reveal a substantial droid presence. Also, expect to encounter local resistance. Here's a passage up ahead that should lead to the next canyon.
All right, let's get to it, squad.
Good luck, Delta. And don't come back without those launch codes.
Need a reload here.
Looks like we'll have to blow through that rock slide, sir.
Wow, the dialogues are very, very talkative.
Let's rearrange.
They're doing all the talking for me. Oh, what are they shooting at? Man, these bugs just keeps coming and coming, don't they?
This place reeks of bugs.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that this Star Wars game is not canon ever since Disney took over the license and everything of Star Wars. So the only thing that are canon are the movies and everything that's made Star Wars related afterwards. Like some of the comics. Like the old comics, nothing is canon.
Sniping, Commando.
Oh! These guys, what's up?
Hang tight, trooper. Delta squad on our way.
Ah! Reloading. No, we killed them! No, no, no! I could have saved them! I'm sorry! Ah! Someone go in sight position. I'm gonna get in here. Get out of my way! How do I get in here again? Ah, there you go. There's no animation for getting inside, you just appear inside like the old school days. Let's kill
How many
these
kills you got today, psycho?
With a new wise guy.
Keep this calm clear, you two.
Calm down, Fixer, just having a little fun.
I love the dialogue. See? More games need to do stuff like that. I haven't seen much games do stuff like that nowadays. Damn. Someone go in there. Am I supposed to keep going on, or am I supposed to kill everything that's here? Locate passage to the next canyon. So I guess I will locate. Oh my god! This guy won't die. But he has a lot of health, no wonder. And I'm out of ammo! I gotta pick up more ammo. What are these? They look like different grenades. Anyways, I keep forgetting I have more than one module or weapon attachment.
Delta squad forming up.
Form up on me. Cover me. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I think this is where I'm supposed to go.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Come on. Focus fire that guy. Oh yeah, I think they prevent like stuff like having to blow up stuff. So you don't like rush through the level. Ah.
Delta squad forming up.
All right, blow that up.
Pick it up, Delta.
Anyone that's injured, go heal.
Abandoned turret, Delta.
Blowing it up yet? Where's the guy that's supposed to blow it up? Oh, there he is, Fixer. I'll cover you. Oh man. I'm covered, right? Die! I'm running out of ammo! Change modules!
Take that bug!
There you go. Everybody heal up.
Acknowledged. Retrieving backup.
Ah, there's ammo over there. Okay, come on. Heal up. Dang, they're all low.
Back to take it.
Stop limping around and get some vector, soldier.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
I like how that guy's just standing around.
I'm good. Let's go.
Let's move on.
All right, last guy to heal up, and then we can move out.
Retreating back to...
All right, let's move on. Woo! I think if I enter here, the map will... Yeah. Canyons of death.
Down we go.
Just point me at the enemy and stay out of my way.
Cut the chatter, Sav. Heads up, enemy aircraft.
No, don't cut the chatter. I love hearing that.
They're not looking for us.
Oh, those guys. That's a lot of them. Go, 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 go! Okay. Pee, 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 pee.
Give us some sniping, Commander.
Hey, just let you guys know, if you guys do enjoy me wearing that Boba Fett outfit, let me know and I'll probably consider it. Because I think it's a pretty good fit for this kind of game. Yeah, kick his ass. There's so many of them. It's like I'm playing Left 4 Dead. With zombies. Oh god. Ooh, epic music. Pew 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 pew. Pew pew. Ah. There you go. Stomp on his foot. What the? Focus that guy down. Oh, one guy's down. Bring him back to life. I think I picked up ammo already. There's so many. Who else is down? Come on, come on. Is he up yet? Good. Go heal. Go heal, go heal, go heal. They're everywhere. Where they were everywhere. Now they're all gone. That's cool. Look at that ship right there. Go, go, go. Dang, what are you shooting at, Sev? Someone go over there.
All right.
Yeah, let's kill that turret. Holy crap! Oh no! Dude! Damn it! There you go. Let's grab that thing. Ooh. That's a grenade post. Oh my god, there's a lot of droids. That's what the grenades are for. Sweet. What, is another one over there? There you go. Alright, there's more guys coming out. You guys take care of that while I go around and make sure. Oh my god. Never mind, I need you guys. Form up on me. Man, forget this. I'm just gonna go charge up and stab the living crap out of him. Ugh. Stab at the exposed wire. Do more damage that way. Oh, yeah. At the same time, I gotta keep track of my health. I'm very sturdy, but I am not invincible. Well, in that, I'm gonna go heal first then. There you go. Alright. Abandon, let's go. Let's take out these guys. Come on. Ugh. Stab. Oh, someone's down? Rocket blast. Come on, come on. Man, this actually feels like you're in a Star Wars movie since... There's always droids everywhere. Huh. Throw a grenade over there. Stab him. Let him get in position. Oh god. There you go. Come on. There you go. Oh my god. heal myself, pick up some ammo because I'm out of ammo. Maybe I should just use a sniper rifle against these guys. He's still functioning, one out ahead. That's insane.
Alright,
let's go. Let's go in. Yes, level complete. To own the skies.
Bunker penetrated.
Roger that, squad leader. Locate turret controls and commence disabling maneuvers.
Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Boom! Easy. Oh god, gotta take care of these guys over here. Pew 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 pew. Alright, keep following me guys. And we shall be fine. No, no, SBDs! Come on, take him out, take him out. Ugh. I swear, I need to lower the health of these guys. It's too ridiculous. Is there extra damage for shooting his head? Shoot his head. Oh my god! Recall! Recall and revive! I forgot when you get injured, they can bring you back to life, which is pretty cool. Whew! Thank god for that mechanic. Otherwise, I'll be pretty screwed. Oh no. Go, go, go! Help him out! I'll cover you! By stabbing him in the face!
Take offensive formation.
Kidding me! Okay, go prep. I'm gonna go heal. So cover me. There you go. Someone should go heal. I'll back you guys up.
Charge armed and ready.
That's just what I needed.
Stop looping around and get some vector, soldier.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
There we go. Blow that up.
One more down.
Back to taken.
Okay.
Nice one, Peter, man.
Heal up, heal up, heal up.
Retrieving vector, sir.
Eliminate
that. Focus fire that target.
Won't quit.
I know, right?
Lock
them out. Lock them out.
Lock
them
out.
Come on. No! Get off of them. Switch my other guns. Crack it faster. Crack it faster. Good, good, good. Now focus on that guy. If you need medical assistance, go heal up. Other guy, go heal up too.
Yes, sir.
And after you heal up, follow me.
Moving to cover.
Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, sir.
There you go. Oh my god, more of these guys? Two of them? There you go. Throw a grenade in there, then stab him to death. Come on. Health critical? Forget that. I'll just shank him to death. I can blow it up or hack it. I like blowing it up better. Because I can throw a grenade.
Detonator placed.
Oh yeah, you can see my health. My health is right here, and my shield is this thingy here. Yeah. Just to let you guys know, if you guys didn't understand how it worked.
Poor sod.
I know, right?
Looks like we've got to shut these windows too. Let's
go, 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 go! Shut them down! Shut them down!
Powering up.
I'll try to cover you, I just shut it down. No! Okay, we shut them down already. Shut it down faster. There you go. Woo! That was close. Alright, follow me and let's continue on. I'm gonna go heal up because my health is critical. And you should too, Seb.
It's still kicking. I think we need to hit this thing again.
There's the spot. Let's set our charges and do some damage.
Ooh. Can I fall down there?
Reloading.
I'm pretty sure I could, so I'm not gonna try it.
Droid down.
Eliminate target.
Can you blow it up? Alright, let's blow it up. Boom. Can we move on now? Oh my god. There's a lot of them.
Good job, 3-8. Now find an exit and make your way to the core ship.
Yes, sir, I will do that. Head. Come on, kill these guys. I wish there was a better strategy for taking them down.
Let's shut them out.
Oh my god, I'm gonna go down any second now. Oh, we gotta
slice that terminal.
Slice that. Slice that. And I am. Once you order them to do something and you order them to cancel, they're like, I don't know what you want me to do. Oh no! God damn it. You only covered one. Other person. Go, 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 go. There you go.
Finally, peace and quiet.
I know, right? All these bugs were getting on my nerves.
Let's do this quietly, Delta.
Okay. One person can just breach it, everybody else go heal.
Yes, sir. On my way.
I need some cover here.
Going all right now.
Whew. Door is unlocked.
Good job. Go heal up and then just follow me. Oh my god, I should have breached the door. There's a lot of them. Throw a grenade in there. I don't know if I should spam my grenades or use them sparingly. Because there could be any grenade drop at any point.
Eliminate
target. We'll eliminate that target. I'm gonna. Oh my god, how many super battle droids are there? There's one here and there's two down there. I'll throw one. Does that stun them at least? No, it doesn't. Man, I wish my commandos can just run up and just charge at them. Oh, my health is critical now. But I guarantee you, this is the quickest way to take them out. Well, look like we reached the end of this level. Territory. Advance through core ship. Okay. I guess I'll do that.
You've disabled the anti-air turret. We're making a supply drop near your current position. Keep an eye out for it. Payload includes a special anti-armor attachment for your DC-17. You're going to need it.
Yes!
For the super battle droid, right?
You just made my day, advisor.
Woo! Now we're back outside.
Behind you, 38.
Looster, here comes the supply drop now.
Where? Supply drop? Somewhere? Over here? Anyways, let's move on.
Never saw it coming.
Nope. Never saw it coming. Oh man, out of bullets.
Are you sure, 40?
Where?
There's another one around the corner.
Is that one over there? Anyways. Oh, that's the core ship. Okay. Let's send them over there.
Sir, this gunship turret is still functional.
Oh, someone
use it against those droids.
Yeah, you guys go use it. Especially against this guy. There you go. Melt these guys. They're a better shot than me.
Good.
So I'm gonna let them handle it.
Cancel sniper maneuver, Commander.
Yes, sir. On my way.
Yes, sir.
Okay, anything else? I guess I'll move forward while the rest of my squad covers me. Oh my god, I'm getting back. Come on, Scorch, take them all out with your turret. Because I hate those super battle droids. There's a couple more. Come on, Scorch. Over there.
Eliminate
time. Oh, looks like you can't hit him.
Give me another.
There you go. Perfect. I can't get over here? That was odd.
We can take him out from here.
Moving to your mark.
Alright.
Target's turreted, boss.
In position.
Advance to core ship. Oh my god. Follow me, follow me. Did you just disappear? You guys saw that? Oh god. Oh, there's a turret.
Look,
there's the anti-armor supply. This is too weak.
Eliminate target.
You're not going down fast enough.
How was that?
Come on. Man, I don't want to use this. Someone use it.
Some turret cover, Delta.
What is this?
Ready,
there you go. Press 4 to equip DC-17M anti-armor attachment. The DC-17M anti-armor attachment packs quite a punch, particularly effective against heavily armored target. Its explosive radius can also be quite useful for clearing groups of less armored enemies. Oh yeah, let's do that.
Anti-armor attachment. This should come in handy against all these droids.
Anti-armor.
Yeah, these guys too.
Oh, this is nice, boss. Very nice piece of ordnance here.
Yeah. Come on. Lost my last shot, I think. Alright, everybody focus on that guy. I'm gonna throw a grenade in there. Come on. Alright, let's look at this guy. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Drum rush him. I feel like they're not hitting me sometimes when I'm super close to them.
This door is shielded, sir. Looks like we have to go around.
What?
Droids, let us through.
How do I go around? What's around? Arrow, point me on the direction I'm supposed to go. So it's okay. There's no hidden path here, so probably to the left or right. I'm gonna go left first. See if there's anything there. Or I just go back the way I came from.
They're blocking our path here, boss. We need to detonate the rocks to get through.
Oh, there you go.
I'm not just saying that because I love to blow stuff up.
Sure.
Yes, you are.
He totally is just...
Just about there.
Just saying that because he wants to blow stuff up.
Let's use this clear line of fire.
Moving into position.
Take cover, Deltas.
Kaboom!
Look, sir!
Oh, come on, come on, come on. Throw it there. Do I have any anti, Yes, I do. Boom. Oh, it's one shot. That's what I need. Oh my god. Everybody, positions. There's that, that vehicle. That spider tank. I don't even know what it's called. Oh, straight.
You have one shot at this. You're looking at a dwarf spider droid. One of the Chroma Skill's nastiest anti-infantry units. Its Durasteel plating is rated for starship hulls and is nearly invulnerable to small arms fire. Only its optical cluster, the red orb on its abdomen, is unshielded and vulnerable.
In other words, shoot the big red spot.
Focus on that optical cluster, Delta. We need to set up an anti-armor position
go,
now.
Go, go, go!
There. That looks like a good spot.
There you go. Anti-armor. Anyone got it? Go, Fixer, go! The red spot. I'm shooting at it. Come on, come on, teamwork. Teamwork. Come on, where is it? Ugh! I'm out. Sniper rifle. Ugh! Yeah! Yeah!
I don't encounter many more of those.
Sweet.
Oh,
now
we'll
I can
head off. We'll
reach
the entrance to the core ship, but it appears to be shielded.
Nothing's ever easy.
Hold position. We're bringing in some air support now.
Okay.
Delta Squad, this is Gunship Wing Delta 4-2. We're closing in on your position now. Stand back from the entryway.
You're late to the party, pilot.
You should be happy I got here at all. It's a nightmare out there. We've got a visual on the target area. Initiating firing run now. You boys are gonna want to stand back.
Okay, I'll do that. I just want to see where you're at. Oh, there you go.
Cover.
Kaboom.
Thanks for the assist, 4-2.
Glad to be of service, Delta.
Now get into the core ship and secure those launch codes.
Come on.
So much for boarding this thing undetected.
Boom!
This was a covert op.
Pew 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 pew.
Let's do this quietly, Delta.
We need some cover here.
Okay, you got it. Maybe instead of scrolling my mouse wheel up and down to switch weapons, I should just press a number. Four.
Door sliced and clear for entry, sir.
Gotcha. Someone go there. Someone extend the bridge. Alright, let's take out all the little critters first. I'll take care of the little guys. You guys focus on the big ones. Oh, it's not a bridge. It's an extending thingy. Maybe it is a bridge. It is a bridge. Ha ha ha. Let's go. Move out!
Let's do good it. Job, Delta Squad. Now that you've reached the core ship, it's time for you to split up.
What?
Each of you is tasked with disabling a different critical system within the ship. Taking out these critical systems will weaken the ship defense components and make achieving your ultimate objective easier. Remember,
but
it's imperative that you retrieve those launch codes. Good luck, Deltas.
But I'm so used to my squads.
All right, sir, in you go. All
right. I'll try. How do I? Oh, see. Oh, neat.
This is Delta 38. Amen.
Cool. Infiltration of the core ship. Delta Squad has accomplished the Republic's first breach of an enemy capital ship, but the battle is not over. A horde of merciless battle droid lies dormant, ready to be awakened by heedless commando. I'm pretty sure that's me. Alright, that's it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. If you guys enjoy it, you know what to do. Tell all your friends. And thanks again for watching. It makes me really happy to know that I'm creating content, because I know that the YouTube is saturated with a lot of Let's Players and that you guys actually chose me to watch these content, even if it's Star Wars related. I like to play video games in general, but I'm a really big fan of Star Wars, so it's for you guys. So thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you guys on the next epic Lost Wolf Productions. I'm Lost Wolf, and I'm signing off.